These two unicorns have agreed to be wed in the ceremony today.
I love you! Gosh, this is so spectacular.
If there are no objections, you can now exchange the rings. The ring. Right.
Oh my gosh! Where is it? I thought for sure I'd put it in my pocket. Hey, I have an emergency! I don't have a ring!
What is happening here?
Huh? Oh my gosh! He doesn't have a ring! Hold on, I'll figure something out! My dream wedding is totally coming unraveled!
There's gotta be something I can do!
My necklace! Give me one second. I've got my beads and I've got my hair straightener. I'm gonna slide some wax paper over the hot tongue part. Great, I'll line them up in a little rainbow. And now to squeeze the beads. There we go! The beads are starting to melt under the heat! There we go! They're melted and flat! Now to roll them into rings! They're looking really good! Now I'll slide them on my fingers! There we go! It's going really well! Each one is a perfect fit! I'm a total genius! Time to save this wedding! Psst! Here you go!
Yes! Okay, got it! Wow, it's a rainbow ring! Excellent!
Okay, I'm ready now with your ring. Here, let me slip it on. I told you I wouldn't let you down. All right, you're now married.
Woo! Wedding reception! This DJ is amazing!
My water is hot enough now, so now I can have my soup. I've been looking forward to this all day. Mmm, that's really good and comforting. Now, let's see what's on TV for me to watch. I'll try something else.
Hey, y'all! Today I'm gonna show you my new home. Come with me. So this is my party room. It has a DJ 24 hours a day.
Ooh, a DJ. I bet that's really fun. Huh? Ugh, my TV's acting up again. Come on!
And this is my office with my new PC and my gaming wheel. That's right, I'm the best. When I need to relax from my busy day, I like to take a bath.
Wow.
Hot!
And when I'm ready to go to bed, I just cover myself with my money!
Man, I need to stop watching this. I wish my life was that decadent. Now I need to get clean since I'm covered in soup. I wish I had fun bath bombs that made bubbles. Just gotta scrub myself with this rough sponge. Oh man, and now I dropped my soap too! Alright, where's my soap? There it is! Get back here! I can't stop thinking about those colorful bath bombs. Wait a second, wait a second! I think I've got an idea! Okay, I'm gonna start with an empty bowl. And then some baking soda. I'll just pour some into the bowl. That should be enough. Now I need to add some citric acid, too. Next up, some coconut oil. That's always nice. Now time to whisk this all together with my trusty whisk. All of this powder is just kinda crumbling up a bit. There we go. I've got my big bowl and a bunch of little bowls, too. I also need some coloring, too. Because I want them to be pretty. Ooh, it's kinda hard to mix up. Gotta keep stirring. Time for a silicone tray! Can't forget about my big white bowl either. It gets its own mold. I'll just scoop up the powder with this spoon into the mold. Okay, now I wanna add a little bit of the colors too. And then I'll need to cover it up with more white powder. That's good. And now to pat it down some more. And I'll spritz the top with some antiseptic spray so it sets. There we go! Now I can take it out of the mold. Alright, now I'm ready to use my cloud bath bomb. And my bath bomb is even better because I made it myself. Time to dunk it! Ooh, here comes all the bubbles and fizz! Oh look! The rainbow colors are making an appearance! All these colors make me so happy! I'm so glad I spilled my soup now. What a great day!
Well, I'm very excited to see what our contestants make. Oh, there's our first contestant with her dish! Okay, well, why don't you show us what you've cooked? Yes, okay. I've made my favorite dessert, banana fruity palooza.
What the heck is that?
As you can see, I especially focus on my plating. I wanted the color to be balanced with the shape of the food.
It's mostly just fruit and candy. Here are your scores.
Excuse me? Are you kidding me with those scores?
Alright, next contestant, please.
Hello, hello. Here I come with my dish. Nice to meet you. Well, I started my cooking journey in my youth. Oh right, my dish, of course. Here it is. I have a marshmallow mint with a caramel reduction sauce.
What? I can barely even see that from here. It's so small!
Oh, he's still talking about it too. Exhausting.
What? How could those be my scores? Ugh!
This is really turning into a disappointing contest.
Don't worry, I'm fine, everyone. But maybe you just didn't understand my dish.
Ahem. Hi, I'm here for the contest.
A child? Really? We're expected to compete against a youth?
Okay, well, here's my food.
Wow! It's a beautiful rainbow cake. It's absolutely stunning to behold.
Rainbow frosting is easy to make. You just have to take your frosting colors and line them up on plastic wrap. However many colors you want in your rainbow, of course. There we go. I'll end with this pretty purple color. Now I'm gonna roll it up with plastic wrap. I want it to be nice and tight, but not so tight it mixes together. Once that's done, I can use some scissors to snip off this end. And then it's ready to put into the pastry bag for piping. All right, we're finally ready for the decorating stage. Here comes the rainbow frosting!
Yes! It worked! And I love how pretty it looks on the edge!
Just a little bit more, and there! The edge is done! Now I need to add some to the middle, too. This is a contest, after all, so I want to make sure it's nice and decorated.
Ta-da! Here's my finished cake! Do you like it?
How is it even possible that he created this? It's absurd!
And here's your score.
Yay!
What? Are you kidding me? How is this even possible?
What's taking so long? My hair is sitting perfect. Hurry up!
It's just awful! My lunch was stuck in my braces! My mom can't hang this on the wall!
That's why you've gotta brush often!
I need my teeth to be sparkling! The perfect Hollywood smile!
Like I care about picture day.
Who am I kidding? I just wanted to be pretty! Hold me!
Do I know you? It's okay.
I don't like smiling. It looks so bad.
Thanks. I needed this.
Did you just use my sweater as a hanky?
Seriously? So gross.
You're next.
Come on.
It's just a photograph.
Ooh, that looks good.
Hey, get your own ramen.
What? No, I want your spoon. Thanks.
Who needs a spoon?
I don't have all day.
Why do you have a spoon?
That's an expensive-looking camera. But it needs an upgrade. Place a series of rubber bands around the lens. Next, insert the spoon into the rubber bands. Be careful not to damage the camera. Place two more spoons on the sides of the lens. You're ready for your close-up.
What? This is awesome!
Just make sure to get my good side.
That is good ramen.
It worked just like I planned. You can have your spoon back.
Okay.
This book is a real page-turner. Madison, check this out.
I've got so many likes.
That's impressive.
Ugh, I'm so jealous.
I'll show her.
Where is she going?
Hey!
I wonder what's wrong.
I feel like an idiot, but this'll be epic.
Wow.
What is she doing?
Check these moves!
So desperate.
Gotta get more likes! This has to work, right?
Please stop.
Admit it. You're impressed.
Can I look?
Oh! It's viral! Now leave me alone.
I need to see this.
Stop it!
Ouch!
The perfect crime. Let's see what numbers she has.
Zero? Really?
What are you doing? Give me that! I need to get views, but how?
Oh, I've got it!
I need my iPad and a glass. I'll just run a firework clip. And film through the glass.
Should do it.
Look at this!
Whoa!
Now that's viral. Let's create something together. This is much more fun.
Woohoo!
Let's get a group picture! Selfie! We're kind of busy.
I'm playing a game!
Come on, guys! Ugh. Excuse me! Make room! This way! Oh, this is good! Hey! Let's go!
No.
What's going on? Smile! Is everyone in? Squeeze together! Maybe if I move this way. Crouch down! I'm not in it! Ugh, I'm bored with this. It's ridiculous. Guys? What's wrong? Come back! I almost had it! Whoa, that's bright! Oh, I forgot something. I'll leave the mirror here. That's just what I need! I'm just borrowing it! Guys, get back here! Not again. Hold this! Ready? Everybody smile! Looking good!
This case is crafted from the finest gold and silver and the most exclusive simple dimples.
That is so cool!
I know you're jealous. Oh, that feels good. I could do this all day. It's so much fun!
Ooh, it does look fun!
You've not seen anything yet. Watch what happens when I add glitter. I'll pour it into the dimples. That should be enough. And now I'll give it a push.
It's amazing!
I should have this everywhere I go. Are you watching? Do it again! Here goes! Silver. My second favorite color after gold. Woohoo! One more time! It's just the best fun! I have my own glitter room at home.
She's so lucky.
Hmm. What's that?
Maybe I can use this scrap of paper for some fun!
Place a sheet of paper on a flat surface. Next, take a roll of tape and trace around it with a pencil. Remove the tape and use a pen to draw an emoji face. Just pick your favorite. Remember to add details and color. We want this to look good. Carefully cut the circle from the paper. Make a cut in the paper at the top. Fold the edges over each other so the paper pops out. Then secure it with some tape. Create a figure eight out of paper, cut out the centers, and place the emojis on top of it. Place another figure of eight shape on top and stick it down with tape. I've got my own simple dimple. And it works perfectly. Happy!
Sad.
Hey, that's a great idea!
How do I look?
Ridiculous. I love it. I don't need this. That won't do.
Nope.
Keep them coming!
Yes!
Aha! Being rich is thirsty work. This is interesting. I wonder if I can use this. This popsicle stick might come in handy.
I have an idea.
Fill the mold with water. Then add some food coloring. Give it a stir to mix it up. Fill each section of the mold with water and food coloring. Then place a popsicle stick into each section. Then pop it into the freezer. You just need to wait for them to set. These look great! I can't wait to try them! But they're not for eating! I'll use it to draw on this paper. I'll start by making a circle. And now some lines around it. And a little treat for myself. It's so yummy!
What are you doing?
You've never had a popsicle? Try it!
Why not?
I've always been artistic. A nice fluffy cloud. Maybe I'll have a quick lick.
Oh, that's good!
Oh, hold on! Let's wash it down with soda!
Gee, thanks!
It smells so good!
I know!
Start with an empty glass bowl and pour gelatin powder and soda into it. You only need a small amount of gelatin. Then give it a mix. Stir until the gelatin has dissolved. Next, fill a syringe with the mixture. Next, you will need a clean poppet. We're gonna fill the poppet with the soda mixture. Fill each bubble up, being careful not to spill any of the mixture. Allow the mixture to set. When you do, you'll have tasty treats!
What do you think?
Wow! They look great! Here you go! I can't wait to eat it! It's so good!
Can I help you? A party? Check out what we just got! And a costume party, too! We'd better start getting ready, then! Let's go! Starting off with a solid base is the key to transformation. Come on! Nothing's changing! I still don't look any different at all! I just can't catch a break here! I can't go to the costume party looking like this! If only I could wear these colors! Turns out, you can transform colored pencils into makeup! Yep, just let them soak in there. Now it's nice and soft. Let the coloring begin. The color goes on so smooth now. Next up, pink! And as many different colors as you'd like, one after another. Almost done! I'm doing the entire rainbow here! And why not do a little wing at the end? Don't forget to match both eyes. Now, what do you think? Pretty cool trick, right? Now all that's left is the outfit! I know! Rainbow-tastic, baby! Okay, time to get ready for the party! I'm sure I have something in here! Ah! None of my stuff will work at all! Nope, even worse! Why do I even have this? Ugh! Hey! Oh no! How'd you? Don't freak out! There's gotta be something here that'll work! My fishnets? How? Just gotta think outside the box here. Okay. Just one more important step. The fishnets help you get a scale effect. Use blue hues on your cheeks. And purple down over your lips. Take off the tights and enjoy the gorgeous result! Now that's way better! You ready to party? Go us! Come on! Is this place awesome or what? Okay, loving the makeup. Right? Everyone's looking at us! Even the DJ! He's pretty cute. We should dress like this every day!
Move over, Picasso! Artist Gina is in the building!
Man, this game is harder than I thought! Huh? I can't read text now!
Ooh, this is good!
Whoa! Ugh, not more text! Go away! David's here?! I got distracted by my game! I've gotta get ready!
Huh? Weird.
Just a small touch-up should do.
And some pink?
Is that a pimple? And it's a juicy one, too! Get out of here, you nasty thing!
Gross!
I can't go on a date now!
Pimples are the least of my worries.
I'm so ugly! Hey! Gina's paint! Look at those colors she's making!
They're awesome, huh?
You may be onto something, sis.
I'm about to paint my own masterpiece. All I need is some cover-up mixed with green eyeshadow. I'll mix it up right here in the palette. Just a little bit of makeup is all it takes. Time to mix things up. Use a brush to blend the colors. Then dab a bit of it on the blemish. The green in it will cancel out the redness.
Whoa! Art really is cool!
It actually worked! I'd better call David!
Hey! This realism thing is really rad!
$99, $100. Perfect! Do I look perfect or what?
Oh!
You're finally home!
Phew! I made it back in one piece!
Run free, Smokey!
But those paws! No!
Bracing for impact!
Smokey, down! Guess I'm not going anywhere! Just look at what he did to me! Oh, I'm so sorry, Ava! There's gotta be something I can do! Actually, I have a great idea! Cut the tip of a deflated balloon. Then slide it onto your doggy's paw. Perfect! Who's a good boy? Now we can cuddle without the mess. And they sure are cute, huh? I could scroll all day long. But then what's poor Smokey gonna do? What do you want to do? Aw, I bet you want to play. Come on! Look! Smokey! Catch! No? Not in the mood for that toy. But what about this one? Your favorite ball! You don't want it? This is making me depressed. He's only interested in his treats. Aren't you, boy? Then I know exactly what to do! Smokey loves his treats, especially when paired with toys. Make a slit in the ball. Squeeze and pop in your dog's favorite treats. This ought to keep him busy for a while. All done! Ready? Look what I've got for ya! Go, fetch! It's working! I bet he smells all the treats! This should keep him busy for a while. And it's really fun for him, too. Ugh, is this all that I have? I don't think it's gonna be enough. I need a job. I guess I could be a dog sitter. I don't think I have another choice. I'd better apply. Oh, I'm so nervous. Hope the dog doesn't bite. Hello? I'm here to watch your dog! Oh, hey, little guy!
He's my pride and joy! Take good care of him, okay?
Oh, we'll have lots of fun together!
Now I'll be home in an hour. This ought to cover it.
Thank you!
Now you behave, my little monster! Bye-bye!
See you later!
I'm excited to get to know you! We'll be best friends in no time!
This hairdo really suits you! So pretty!
And that's how you do the waltz!
They never got to say goodbye! Aw, they're there! Hey, looks like your mom was calling.
Hi, dear. I'm still at work. Mind sending me a picture?
Sure! Hold on! Whoop! Now smile! Can you angle out a little bit? Ugh, not good. I can't send her this. Oh! That face is perfect for a pic! Stay still! Wait! No! This is impossible!
Dogs love cheese, right?
I know! Over here! See? Yes! This is totally working!
Aww! My baby looks so happy!
Good boy! And for your efforts, a treat!
Time to fetch some more water! We've been going through it so fast! That ought to be enough.
This lighting's killer!
I got the water, in case you care. At least one of us cares if we have anything to drink. Can't forget to boil this stuff. And now we wait. I can't wait to dig into these! My favorite! Wait! Don't tell me! Did I forget my bowl? Do I have anything in there that'll work? Wait, is Liam still taking selfies over there?
Cheese!
I got it!
Oh, Liam. Time to take your pick up a notch. I'm going in!
Hey, what are you doing?
I guess I'll just go with it.
Ooh, such a nice round head you have. Thanks for letting me borrow it. See ya! Okay, it's noodle time. And I have the perfect round bowl. I really worked up an appetite. I could eat 10 of these things. And since it's foil, it'll withstand the boiling hot water. Liam, are you hungry? I've got noodles, baby! All thanks to your round head.
Oh, I've gotta post this. Hold still.
Yeah, this is lit.
I think we're getting awfully close.
Whatever you say. Mmm.
So many weeds.
We're pretty up high. Aw, bummer. Good thing I've got plenty more. Ta-da! Oh yeah! Wait, where did Liam go?
If we could just get through this mess.
Thanks for that. Ooh! Gah! Close one.
We made it!
Cool! Wait up for me! You're walking so fast! It's hard to keep up, bro.
Whew. Why don't we take a break here?
Fine by me. What? Aw. I'm going through these like water. No! My snack stash! It's gone! This is my worst nightmare!
You're such a drama queen. I'll get to the bottom of this. See this spoon? Pour some olive oil on it, followed by some sugar. And a skewer. It's warming up. And it looks a lot different now. Done! Does it look familiar? It's a lollipop! Oh, Lizzie. I got you a lollipop, see?
Thank you! You're the best!
Mmm!
Almost done, honey.
You said that 20 minutes ago. We're so gonna miss this movie.
Perfect. Now for the outfit. Let's see. Oh no! I have nothing to wear!
It just never ends, does it? Nothing, huh? Then what's all this? You have tons of stuff to wear! Aren't these good enough?
No! I have absolutely nothing good!
But… Do you need glasses or something?
Such a crazy story, isn't it? That reminds me. Yep, Kevin wants me to go to a party. You have to go! I wish Kevin would invite me to a party. I'd love to dance in those arms. Can I come too? Not like that. Oh, I don't have any makeup. I got you covered, Ava. There's not much makeup I don't have. It's makeover time! Yeah? Okay. But I have my own hair, see? Ta-da! Oh, there's my brush! Nice, right? It's interesting. I like to use pencils these days. Contouring with it transforms my face, even though it looks weird at first. Forehead's done. Now for the lighter shade. This part is crucial. Kind of looks like face paint, right? And now for the blending portion of our program! See? It worked! Wow! I wanna try! Under the cheekbones, huh? Easy with that thing. Yep, under the eyes. You're a little heavy-handed there. Now I blend, right? Yeah. Whoa. You may have to practice your technique. I think I look fabulous. Shall we? I guess so. Hey, Annie! You gotta see this! Isn't it hilarious?
Ugh.
Oh, Annie! Check out this meme! I didn't even finish my coffee yet!
Finally! I can be alone in here! And I spoke too soon.
A cat on a bike!
This is a bathroom! Stay calm. Bye!
Hey, Annie!
Look at this! Okay, you have my attention.
It's hilarious, right? Oh, come on! It's hilarious!
Where is she?
Oh! She's talking to Adam! I'm going in!
Hi, guys!
Oh, your shoe's untied there.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Thanks! Wait! All of my stuff!
That's hilarious!
Oh, man! No way! Please tell me they didn't see that. They're, for a friend.
What's the big deal? You're mean.
I'll help you, don't worry. Thank you.
I get it. Come on, I'm so over this dude.
Wait, we were talking. Bummer.